A man goes to his doctor's and says, "Doctor, I think I've got a mole on the end of my penis. Can you help?" So the doctor drops his trousers, not his, but the bloke's, and says, "Yep, I can in fact confirm you do have a mole on the end of your dick." And the bloke says, "Well, what are you going to do about it?" He says, "Well, I can remove it, but I am going to have to report you to the RSPCA. My name's Stan Trolley, and I'm a jockaholic."